What's up, fellow K-pop fans and fellow Dreamer Armies, Army Dreamers? I can't remember how I'm supposed to word that. Maggie's here again for another video. I'm not going to introduce you as a special guest anymore. You've been in enough videos.
Yeah.
Oh. Maggie was standing because Jasper was sitting in that chair, but he left because the moment that he knows that we are recording, he's like, I'm out of here. In this video, we're going to be checking out BTS's live performance at KBS Song Festival. I'm super excited to check this out. J-Hope's up here with like the purple, and I love purple, you guys know that, but J-Hope's doing a little bit of this, and he's a goofball, and I love him. What do you think?
Because you are.
I'm a goofball myself. That's totally true. And that's why I relate to goofballs. And oftentimes, honestly, musicians can be goofballs. Check out this amazing drink I made.
Bass players,
yes. We are usually goofballs, but we're also sexy motherfuckers. But check it out, you guys. Look at this awesome drink I made for Maggie and for myself.
Thank you.
It's seltzer with fresh limes, lemons, and raspberries, baby. That's right. We are very fancy here on Dreamy Mini Entertainment. Yeah, right. But anyways, super excited to check this out, man. We were recording our reaction to the Twice performance at the Song Festival at the very, very end. We're like, oh man, I hope, because we've got the New Year's Eve thing going on the TV, because we want to watch BTS when they come on. We just finished Twice, right? You'll see it at the end of that video. Spoiler alert. You're going to get spoiled. BTS comes on the TV. Dude, we friggin' ran over there, still recording. So I ran back, I grabbed there, and I'm filming. So BTS makes a special guest appearance in that video. And I think it's going to be fun. I don't know yet. We don't know yet.
It's really dark.
It might be cool. It might not be cool. We'll see. Who knows? Maybe we have to cut that out. It might be too dark. All right. Enough of the long intros. That's a pretty short intro for me. Let's dive into BTS performing at the KBS Song Festival right now. There you go, Dory. Worldwide handsome. And worldwide handsome number one. Poor Jin. Money. I know that they don't say money there. You don't have to tell me in the comments. So proud of these guys, man. Everything that they've been doing is so awesome.
I know, and you listen the radio, and then you heard...
They've been playing on the radio stations here, you guys. Mic drop has been playing here. It's the one with Designer in it, which I do have a problem with that song, and that is that J-Hope's rap is missing. And I love J-Hope's part. Just saying. Just being honest. Don't you agree with me?
Oh.
Oh God. J-Hope.
I always saw this.
That's K-Con, yeah.
Yeah.
Aww. Oh, no. Oh, you know what's bad, you guys? I act the same way, and all of these are like teenage girls, so I don't know. I'm telling you, I'm gonna get a dangly earring. I've got my ear pierced.
Okay.
I'm your hope, J-Hope. Okay, here we go. The magical time is coming. Come to the magic shop. Now take off your mask and open your eyes. That sounds cool. Yeah, baby. Is Suga playing piano right now?
Hope so.
Wouldn't that be cool?
Oh.
That'd be badass. Awesome. That's really cool.
It's different versions bring this.
It is. Cool. Oh yeah, there's the band.
Yeah.
A lot of the dreamers were telling me that they played with a band. Love the organs and that ride, dude. Sounds good. Dude, RM has an awesome looking microphone. Looks like a disco ball or something. That's cool.
It is really shiny.
Ooh.
They all have that microphone.
Different colors though.
Yeah.
No, I think RM's was gold. And Jimin's is silver. So is V's, I think. Or maybe it's gold. Yeah. This is a cool version, man. Jin sounds fabulous. So is Jungkook. They all do. I'm just saying. Worldwide handsome. Just back and forth right there. I'm sorry. I just think it's awesome. I love that J-Hope can sing and he can rap.
And he can rap.
And he can dance like a monster. I'm just saying. And he's a goofball. I'm just saying. I love the choreography for this song. It's so good. Dude, this is so good. And getting to hear them with a live band, it's so much better than just having a backing track, you know? It just is. I love it. So damn good. Oh no.
It's a pop.
Yeah.
Mm. What's that?
I don't know if it was something that happened there or something in the headphones. I don't know. Cool, dude. That pin is freaking me out. On Jin's throat? If that thing opens up, man, it's gonna stab him.
You know this?
Right?
No, I didn't think about it.
No?
No.
I would be so nervous. Oof. Fuck yeah, dude. Ooh, did you see Suga? He's just like, yep. And listen to the music, dude.
They mix some songs choreography.
Did they?
Yes, but I can't recall, like, which one.
Don't recall their covering card there? Is that The band sounds fabulous, though. I just
want to
say
that. It sounds so good.
It really does.
Live band.
That's what I'm saying, man. All of these groups should play with live bands because it sounds so much better. And as an artist, like as a singer, you're going to feel it so much more. You're going to get into it more, too. And it just, there's more liveliness to it. Shit. Oh no! Motherfucker. I think they fixed it. I don't know if you guys noticed. I think Maggie noticed definitely something went wrong with the microphones there.
Was it only Suga's microphone?
Jimin, you mean?
Oh yeah, it's Jimin.
Yeah.
No, because I was thinking if it's Suga, then it's, he dropped it.
Because he drops it? No, I think they had the gain like high or something. I'm not sure what happened. They got through it though, man. very professional, and that's hard to get through too. You know?
What I heard this song before?
Why?
Oh.
I don't know.
Is there a song or is it a cover song?
You know, I'm not 100% sure. I don't think I've heard the song before.
I heard it
to
before.
To be honest.
Still.
Sound guy's gonna get his ass kicked after this. I like the song a lot.
I heard this song before, but I don't know where I heard it.
That's really cool.
That's so cool, they take turns.
Yes. I think we missed it right there because we were talking, but Jimin, I think, was hitting a wicked high note.
We always miss
something
while
we're talking.
The Mamamoo one, we miss so many stuff.
We caught it later. Sweet. It's cool how they had the singers, now they're going to the rappers, you know, switching. Outfit changes. J-Hope's just killing it. You hear that guitar? That was badass. He slid on there.
They're having fun too.
Yep. Oh, I loved that. Sugar. That was cool. Listen to those drums, man. Dude, these guys are such good rappers. I'm just saying, man.
Sounds so good.
I know, it really does.
Oh.
And I love, you know, I don't know if I've really talked about this that much, but just Suga has that thing that he does with his voice. It's a little bit Marilyn Manson-ish. I think I have said that before a little bit, but I love that shit, man. When he's got that, like, oh.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you say it in, I don't know which one video you're talking about.
I think it was one of the August D things.
August
Oh, cool. Oh. The guys are coming in back there. That is so cool, dude. I wish I could play with them. That sounds a little perverted. You know what I mean. Yeah. Cool.
Whoa.
How'd they change that quick? Oh, they were just wearing jackets. That's right. It freaked me out at first.
Oh my god!
Hell yeah,
oh,
dude.
So awesome.
Oh, yes! Did you guys hear those awesome vocals right there? Yeah. Hell yeah, dude. Those stabs? Yeah, dude. I wish they'd turn up the band just a little bit more.
Louder, right?
Yes, because they're really pounding away at it, and it needs that. Don't bump. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. There's a really cool bass line in this song. that I really love is that do 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 do. It's cool, man.
I can't hear it.
You can't hear it? No. There is a bass player playing. He's kind of hidden in the back. You don't really see him that well, but there is.
Oh, I love
that
this
song. That is so cool. Oh, dude, wow. I was saying this about twice, too. BTS should release this version of DNA, like a studio version of it, rock version.
So good.
Right?
Yes.
Listen to that guitar. I love that, too. I wish you could hear a little bit, but the... Yeah. The band's freaking out. They love it. That's awesome. Oh, that was cool. I never noticed that J-Hope does that weird, like, folding thing. Mm. That was awesome. Listen to him breathing. They sounded great, dude. Vocals sounded fantastic. I loved that version.
Not to deal with live band, too.
This is going to be cool. Nah, not today. Get it. Anyone?
Whoa!
Cool! That sounds fabulous, you guys. So awesome.
So good.
That was cool. J-Hope like kicked through
I know, them. It's like a wall. I yeah. need to kick and break the wall or the glass.
They're holding on to somebody over there. What happened? Who was
the
that?
The gun or a gunshot. The cannon.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
The camera works a lot better on this than it was on the MAs.
Mama.
But sometimes it is a little disorienting here too. Mm-hmm. Don't you think so? Like, cause I'm trying to focus on the guys dancing, but it's like.
But I think this is the best camera work so far.
It is. I agree. Cause they're doing it tastefully. Fuck! What's going on with the microphones, dude? Mm.
Looks so
crowd's
cool.
Going crazy, man.
If we were there, we'll be crazy too.
Totally. Badass. Ooh. Sugar. Oh no! That was it? That was kind of short. Oh, it wasn't short. It was 22 minutes. That was awesome, you guys. Damn it with the microphones. Right?
Mm.
Fuck. I bet BTS is pissed about the microphones.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on, though.
I don't know either. I've never had that issue before playing live where like my microphone just gets super distorted and stuff.
Yeah. But the things will happen if a live band and too closer to the speaker. It's like when you're a geek.
No, that would be feedback. It wouldn't be distortion.
Yeah, that would be feedback.
I feel like, you know what I think was happening, you guys? Because they have two different microphones going on here. Like, you've got the microphones that are connected to your head kind of thing, whatever you call those, like a headset. But then they also had the microphones that they're holding on to. I think the mixer is trying to turn on those at certain times and then turn off the other ones at other times and go back and forth. So I think he was messing stuff up.
But that's hard work.
It is hard. No, it's totally.
Yeah.
Being a live sound guy is a hard job. And I've done it for a while, like for a really long time, you guys. Imagine playing bass, singing, and have to do the sound. It's almost impossible. But when you're doing something at this, such a huge thing, and you've got mics going everywhere, it can get a little hectic at times. But damn it, why did it happen? Why did it have to happen to BTS?
I know.
You know what I'm saying? Like, shit. But what's cool, they're professionals, they got through it, whatever. But it's unfortunate that that had to happen at such a cool performance. You know what I mean? And that DNA, the DNA was that was the star for me. That was really cool.
The guitar part in the bridge or whatever in the middle was so good.
I know. Yeah. I think it was during the choruses, actually.
Yeah.
DNA. Right?
Oh, yeah. That part is. But that melody is kept playing in different parts.
In different parts. Yeah, yes. I know. It was cool, man. Really cool. And what an awesome choice to have a live band. I say it all the time that these groups, if they have a live band, man, it's just going to make it even better, even bigger. You know what I'm saying? I really enjoyed it a lot. I just feel bad about the microphones.
Yeah, but still.
It was really still good. Awesome. I just wonder, I don't know exactly what could do that. I know, like, if the gain, like, there's different types of levels, right? If the gain was up, it would distort like that. Like, sometimes if your microphone's too hot and you get really close to it like this, like, even right now, this microphone isn't so hot that it's going to distort. But if you have it where it's really touchy and you get too close to it, it could distort because of that.
Or because they keep moving around.
Maybe. But I mean, microphones like that, those expensive-ass microphones that they're using, they should not be having issues like that. Mm. And also, it was multiple microphones. Mm. It was more than just one person's. Mm. If it was just one person's, I could see, like, oh, they bumped into something and they messed it up.
Or the sweat?
I doubt it. No, I doubt it. A lot of spit, a lot of saliva, and other bodily fluids, who the hell knows, gets into microphones. They should be able to handle that. I mean, at times, yes, that can mess something up, but that should be okay. It's on the guy in the back, whoever was mixing the sound. He did something wrong. And I feel so bad, not only for BTS, but imagine how that dude feels. He's probably like, oh my God.
That's a lot of work because they have so many people and also have to manage the band sound.
Yeah.
So it's not just all of them.
Yeah.
A bunch of people.
The rule is set it and forget it. Remember that, you guys. That's really how it's supposed to be. You should be able to just set the board beforehand, which maybe he didn't have enough time to do that, but then you can just step back, and then if something needs some tweaking, then you can do it. But besides that, you shouldn't have to be messing too much with stuff. I think what complicated it was having to switch back and forth between the microphones. I think that's what was going on. So he could have been, or maybe he was eating Cheetos or something and he slid the because if he made those the sliders go too hot, it could have really messed something up there. But besides all that, you guys, ARMYs, this was an awesome performance. These guys always just put on such a good show. And the fact that they did that, had a live band, and had such differences within the songs that they performed, fantastic.
We always so excited to watch their performance.
Oh, yeah, totally.
They're just right.
Yeah, we ran away. Anyways, you guys, we're running out of camera here, so we can't talk too much. Anything you want to say about performance before we go?
No.
Alrighty then. Dreamers, keep on... What?
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Don't forget to hit subscribe if you haven't already. And if you have, thank you so much for becoming an ARMY Dreamer. We love you guys and thank you so much for the support. Dreamers, keep on dreaming. We'll see you in the next video. And until then,
안녕.